All right, so the times 10 didn't work. So what we're going to do is we're going to do what's called quick common denominators, which is where you take the denominators and multiply them by the other fraction. So we're going to take this whole fraction times 30 and this whole fraction times 28. So over here, 16 times 30. Those are zeros. 18, carry the one. So you get 548 on top. Can't write. On the bottom, 28 times 30. We only need to do this once, which is nice. 0, 24, 0, 6. My handwriting is struggling right now. 840. It's 548 over 840. We know this is going to have an 840 on the bottom. Then we need to do 19 times 28 over here. Nine times two is 18, plus seven is 25. Eight and two, so we got a two, we got a three, we got a one and a five. 532 compared to 548, and I was wrong. This one is actually closer to 500 than, farther from 500 than this one. So the amount of eighth grade girls is higher than the amount of eighth grade boys. So that's why you always want to double check, because your eyes might deceive you. Even though this one looks like a bigger fraction, this one actually is a bigger fraction. So if you have any questions, shoot me an email, hit me a message on Canvas, or see me in class. Have a great day.